UK's new Bill of Rights will curtail power of European Human Rights Court. Downing Street will tomorrow set out sweeping plans to override the power of Europe's Human Rights Court just days after a judge in Strasbourg blocked the deportation of asylum seekers from Britain to Rwanda. The abolition of the Human Rights Act, HIA, including reducing the influence of the European Court of Human Rights Court.